Most people look at triads as being major, minor, augmented, and diminished. But I have added to that because there are common chords that people use that are dominant sevenths, major sevenths, sus chords, and minor sevenths. When you are improvising, you're basically making up a melody over a set of chord changes or a vamp or whatever you're doing.